type disease. We don't have bowel type disease. Okay, you're here. Type disease, and this is related to the way we are living our daily life. You can see this is caused by our behavior, like the way we move, the way we eat, the way we drink. Those diseases are chronic diseases. That means they are not for a short time, but they are diseases that affect you a long time in a lifetime. That means diseases you can suffer the whole life, the whole of life. So those diseases are caused by the lifestyle where you are living. Because eating moderately, healthy habits. That means eating habits. Okay. The second is also the sedentary. You know what sedentary? No. Sedentary is the way you move. And if you don't exercise. You don't exercise. You say maybe you can sleep or sit all the time, don't move. But so this is just a sedentary. Then you have sedentary and also smoking. You know about smoking? Yes, those who are smoking alcohol. Today we are going to discuss one of the most key for people. The most cause of disease, which is called cough. Stands for chronic obstructive pulmonary disease. This is a disease which attacks our heart. Who knows that? Who knows that? Huh? Lungs? Lungs is the lungs. Okay, that's the lungs. So that the lungs become big. So that there will be what is called limitation. Limitation of air flow. Air flow. So you cannot breathe confidently. You can't have it. You cannot breathe. Just like when you are standing on the stairs. See when you are moving upwards, you are living in the mountain, you feel just a problem. You feel like the breeze is going to end. So, it is a problem which is attacking many people. You can't go out. 210 million of people are affected by this. And more than 20 million die every year because of this disease. What are the causes of this disease? This disease is most important to smoking. Because of those who smoke and the ones who are most affected by this. And also those who breathe. Tobacco smoke. Tobacco smoke. Let's speak to me as smoking here. And you smoke. But you are breathing. You are deciding this. The smoke of that tobacco. It's like when mother is smoking in front of you. You can make the children all inside. So, another cause besides this tobacco smoking, also is the smoke in the kitchen. In the kitchen, like, which is from the firewood. The firewood. This one is in the rural area, we are using those firewoods. Also, especially our mothers who are always in the kitchen there, they have been using that thing with. I have this which are not usually enough that it grows that smoke. That smoke is not good. But once there is a problem, really fast is about smoke. Okay. Now, you can see if we want now prevent, we want to prevent. Because the problem is just the most smoke. Are there some of your classes that smoke? Do you have your classes to smoke? No? Or maybe it's smoke in the eye of the consider. Okay. That's good. So, as we want to prevent or avoid, we are talking about the disease called disease. We have to avoid smoking. And also, we need to get a pre-environment where there's no more. Another thing we need to do is not also. We are on our eating behavior. it more serious. We need to eat more vegetables, legumes, so that this one can boost immunity or can help also to make our lung very strong. Very strong, so that you can live perfectly. And besides, we need also to exercise. Also, you are saying you are really using you are living low, so that you are only allowed really to fight if there are some problems or some waste in the hands, it can be moved through the station when I'm signing. Okay, so at 30 minutes a day, who are exercising at least 30 minutes a day? Who are exercising at least 30 minutes a day? Can you ask about that? How many are you exercising a day? Or you exercise? Who does exercise? Or do you exercise? Or something is not so heavy? Something. But I said that how many days do you exercise a week? How many days? 3 days. When? How many days? Wednesday? Saturday? How many minutes do you exercise a day? How many minutes? How many minutes? 3 minutes. How many minutes do you exercise? 3 days a week. In 20 minutes. 15 minutes. Okay. That was, you need to exercise 5 minutes a day. And at least 5 days. Wait. So that can prevent many diseases, including hospital default. And also diabetes. They are also cancer. Any other disease. So, I think they now are in the attempt. And they are then for a session. You may have the question. They ask. Yes. Smoke is a risk factor. Yes, the risk factor. The risk factor that can cause chronic obstructive pulmonary disease, which affects many people. You may not know because you are afraid. Go to hospital, they don't see you again. You can die from there. Because that's that disease. Or it can be treated at a specific time, but it cannot be done. It cannot be treated. Yes, okay, thank you very much. I said, eating here, it is only eating. Because in eating, you will boost your immune system. And also, you will add the tongue. Also, wherever you go, maybe you can add those young people as well. But really, that's more. But if you are eating very well, it can be at least the time of getting sick or becoming sick. This is why if you eat very well, that's it. You will help protect also such candidate. Because if you are exposed many days or many months or that more, you can develop disease.